correct answer and fill in the blanks. The poet saw the white deer first at the zoo. The camel had a hump on his back. The gray wolf had mutton in his mouth. The elephant was waving his trunk.